It's hard to tell where the canal ends and then the floodplain begins. I'm here near the mouth of the canal, and you can see it's just impossible to see what's flooding and what the canal is. Now, right here is where it gets close to emptying into a creek and then Estero Bay. And as long as this area remains this flooded, it's a problem because it's a major piece of flood prevention. So as long as the water is this high here, other communities will continue to see flooding.
Pioneer Road in Lee County sits at an intersection of waterways.
It's probably crested right now about as high as we've seen it.
For John Murray, that means prolonged flooding after a 100-year rain event.
Back here is a 10-mile canal.
10-mile canal is a major part of flood prevention in Lee County. It absorbs water as it runs from Fort Myers to Mullet Creek, eventually emptying into Estero Bay. From Sky 2, you can see the brownish-colored canal water rushing into the creek. Murray says he's never seen it run quite this fast or rise quite this high.
We are a little concerned that it's been here this long and staying this long. So, yeah, there's definitely a concern.
We can't design something that'll never flood.
Dean Martin is a civil engineer and owner at TDM Consulting. He designs buildings to meet major flood events like this one.
Once in a century.
He says communities that are still flooded might take up to 72 hours to dry out. That's because subdivisions are limited in how much water they can discharge at a time for environmental reasons.
Until time passes, you're going to have water backed up, which is that's what it's supposed to do. That takes the impurities out before it hits a water body downstream.
Now, we all know Florida is flat, so as long as the water remains this high here, it's going to be hard for water farther north to move down this way. So Martin says a lot of the areas here might be the last to see flooding move away. A spokesperson for Lee County says even though we see all this flooding, their drainage system is working the way it's supposed to. Live in Lee County, David Hodges, NBC2.